guys, Brady Funko here, and I have my first diecast. So, and this is the first diecast with a Chase as well. And it shows on the back. I have not opened it yet. I knew that it did not show the Chase right away. It came in fancy protecting, like a whole sleeve. Cool stuff. I should have opened it on camera, but I don't know how to open this. I'm trying to be careful. I'm struggling. Oh, I think I got the first one on the top. And the Chase, I don't know. As you saw, it's just like a gray silver, which is cool because it'd be the first Chase diecast that you could get, so obviously it'd be cool, but I am debating if like I really want it or not. They should not have put that sticker on there, to be honest, but it is what it is. And that how heavy this thing is crazy to me, because I have not gotten one of them before, so it is quite amazing. I should have just like cut this or something. The sticker's like destroying it. But I finally got it undone. So we're gonna see. I'm gonna slide it out first. I don't know how it's gonna look. Or like, it's got a layer on the front. And we're gonna slide it out again. This thing is padded up. Oh my gosh. So, did we get the Chase? Oh my gosh. It's got padding on the inside too. My girlfriend's over here too. So, I looked at her. Oh my gosh. I don't know what to do. I'm fogging this whole thing up. Huh? Oh yeah. I don't know. It's not even on the thing. I'm struggling, guys. Chase? Oh my god, we got the Chase! What the heck? Oh, this thing is heavy duty. My first die cast, and it's a Chase. That, oh, look at this. Oh my god, this thing is heavy. Holy, I don't even know what to do. This thing is nuts. Sorry, I'm struggling so bad. Okay, there we go. We got it on the stand. That is sick. Awesome. At first, like when diecast first came out, I did not even know that they were metal to begin with, but we got the chase. I have gotten some luck. It is so cold and everything. Oh my gosh. Sorry, I had to fix something on my camera. But we got a Chase. I am so excited. I'm going to throw this bad boy back on. And we'll take a look at the whole thing together. That is amazing. The acrylic look of it is cool. Awesome. I am so excited about that. That is sick. Sick. I'm messing the whole stand up because that thing is heavy. That's a few pounds. Crazy. I'm so excited about that. But that's all I got for you. Oh, I lied. I'm going to show off one more thing quick. We have a little die down from that, but very cool pop still. We have the Entertainment Earth Luke Skywalker from Mando. And it's just him with his hood up. I'm trying to do quick because I feel like I'm running out of time. But now I'm wrecking everything. I'm just so excited from that still. And now I'm dropping everything. But this is an awesome Luke Skywalker, and I suggest getting it. And I'll have to check out the look glow and maybe post it on my Instagram or TikTok or something. But this is another awesome pop just a little subtle add-on to my Chase diecast, which is amazing. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Peace out.